Purity Ndashem Satila. I'm a student at the Copperbelt University in my fifth year studying telecommunications engineering. I am also a 2018 SUSI participant. Zambia has recently recorded about 22 cases of coronavirus, and as youths, we need to take it up and sensitize and educate, because we are the core leaders of this country. Coronavirus is a virus that causes blockage to your respiratory system and closes your air spaces. So in line with that, there are some steps that one can take to prevent them from getting infected and also their families. So the first one is to wash your hands thoroughly with soap and also sanitize very frequently. Keep a distance of about 1 meter. If you are chatting with a friend, ensure that you have that distance so that you do not get yourself infected. And also stay at home, keep yourself safe, and also prevent other people from getting the virus.
My name is Paul Shalala. I'm a 2016 Mandela Washington Fellow. I'm also a practicing TV journalist here in Zambia. The coronavirus is real and it's here in Zambia. Every day we are getting updates from the Minister of Health on the number of cases Zambia is recording, as well as the number of people who are being quarantined upon arrival in this country. The role that you and I, young people, can play is very huge. You and I are change makers in this country. If we take practical steps, we are going to reduce the number of coronavirus cases. One of them is social distancing. When you are walking or you are seated with people, make sure there's at least a meter in between of you, so that in case one of you coughs, you're not able to catch it. Secondly, avoid large gatherings. The coronavirus is airborne and it can be spread in large gatherings. Thirdly, if you are moving around, make sure that you're carrying a hand sanitizer. And when you touch a surface where you suspect other people could have touched, wipe your hands and protect yourself. We young people have a huge role to play, because, for example, if we stay home and we avoid moving around, we will not transmit or catch the coronavirus, because this virus moves as well. So we young people are change makers. Let's be practical. Let's help the health authorities. Let's help our parents. Let's help everyone in fighting the coronavirus. If young people are involved in the fight against the coronavirus, I'm telling you, we are going to reduce and even wipe out this coronavirus in Zambia.
Hello everyone, my name is Dr. Mabel Kipenda and I am a medical doctor at Ndola Teaching Hospital in the Department of Internal Medicine. I am also a 2019 Mandela Washington Fellow in the Leadership in Public Management track. As a change maker and a young African leader, it is my role to ensure that everybody else is aware about the pandemic of COVID-19. So, what are we going to do about it? My advice is that you and me should stay home. What do I mean? We should try by all means not to come to the hospital setting unnecessarily. So if you have relatives or family that's not feeling too well and is admitted in the hospital, please just try and call them, WhatsApp them, or just ensure that you find other ways of getting in touch with them. With me, I have what we call a surgical mask. So this mask is going to protect you from respiratory droplets. This is going to be within a meter of somebody who has COVID-19 or any other respiratory droplets that are infectious. So if you want to protect yourself and you come into the hospital setting, you would wear this and it will protect you. Thank you.
Hi, my name is Charity Mwanamwenge. I'm a Young African Leadership Initiative Fellow Cohort 6, and I'm a student at the University of South Wales doing a Master of Science in Public Health. I'm going to talk to you a bit about how we can protect ourselves from the coronavirus. So basically, these tips are centered on changing our attitudes and behavior towards our everyday life. So to begin with, good hygiene is very important. We need to wash our hands as often as possible, thoroughly, with soap and running water for at least 20 seconds. And if running water and soap are not available, you can use hand sanitizer, which contains at least 60% alcohol. Apart from that, we need to stay away from social gatherings. They are a big no. And then if you are in public spaces, we should avoid handshakes, hugs, and we should observe at least a meter apart from the person next to us.